Have you ever invested and lost more than a dime? There's a lot of uncertainty in analyzing a stock over time. But did you know you can reduce uncertainty by examining a group? Our thesis proposes a method that detects when stocks droop. We also detect changes in different group properties. On real data, we detect the following stock oddities. Our method is faster, more accurate, with a better interpretation. So before you invest another dime, read my thesis for more information.